My plans have ended in a day of great sacrifice. Gondor lies shattered in the greatest battle of our age. But the enemy regroups, and our war is not yet won. For the ring still survives. The last living men have witnessed the return of their king.
He has gone unchallenged long enough.
And together we now ride upon Sauron's realm to create our final diversion. And give Frodo one last chance.
I have a token I was bidden to show thee.
Frodo's mithril vest! Poor hobbit must be dead!
I shall give you a message for your master!
My master, Sauron the Great, bids you welcome.
You shall speak for Sauron no more!
Good. The halfling you dear to me, Pricey.
This is for Frodo!
Know that the halfling suffered greatly at the hands of his host.
It is you who shall suffer!
I guess that concludes negotiations.
We have drawn his army to the Black Gates. For ourselves, there is no hope. This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us.
Thank you.
defeat them all, or we are lost! The flame of Arnor commands! You know their weakness! Use it!
This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us. We now give witness to that day when the courage of men faces the final test. Or shall it be an hour of wolves before the age of men comes crashing down? The eye of Sauron will be upon us, mistaking our audacity for power. We must hold his gaze long enough for the unthinkable to become real, for hope to conquer all.